YouTube, happy Sunday. How's it going? Fola here, and I am feeling so good today. I'm feeling encouraged, I'm feeling happy, I'm feeling blessed. I'm just feeling so, like, good. Like, I'm ready to start my week. And today, at church, some guy gave a testimony about what he's been through. And it really spoke to me because throughout, you know, he talked about how he didn't have a job for like a year, and throughout he was still faithful. He was patient in God, and he was encouraged to still hold on strong because God revealed to him that he would still get a job and things like that. And he was still strong. He was still prayerful. He was still, you know, holding on for God and waiting for God. And it made me think that, you know, I need to know that throughout everything, I will still be able to hold on to God. I think I can, but sometimes God isn't the first answer, you know? Sometimes He's not the first answer to go to. I always go to my friends and things like that, but He's always there, you know? And some people might ask questions, and He can answer everything for me, and He's the answer to all my problems. So it made me think that, okay, I need to set a challenge for myself, because I know you guys have seen the video before when I felt I was distant away from Him, and I just felt that I need more of the Holy Spirit, and I need to like renew my mind and stuff. So I just got this scripture, Titus 3 verse 5, and it says, not by the works of righteousness which we have done, but according to His mercy He saved us through the washing of regeneration and renewing. Let me say that again. Through the washing and regeneration and renewing of the Holy Spirit, whom He poured out on us abundantly through Jesus Christ our Savior. So that, those verses, Titus 3 verse 5 to 6, are going to be my, how do I put it, my stimulus, quite a drama, stimulus as well, my stimulus for these next 4 weeks. Basically, it's a challenge for myself to renew my mind, to renew my body, and to renew my soul. And it's so cheesy, body, mind, body, soul, spirit, all. But it's actually kind of like that for me, because I need to just, you know, I just had so much stuff going on, like every day, and I didn't spend time, you know, caring, like spending time with the Lord, spending time with myself, doing exercise and things like that. So all I'm going to do is three simple things that I'm going to do every day. First of all, I'm going to wake up, spend some time with God, maybe 5-10 minutes, because I don't do that. Like, when I was in uni, I used to do that, but back at home, it's like, oh, I'll wake up, go to work, and I'm going back to uni soon, so I want it to be a thing where I'm used to doing that. Even when I come back home, it's part of my routine. And I heard, like, someone say that, I think if you do something for 28 days or 23 days, it becomes a routine. So I'm going to do this for 4 weeks. And I might even just carry on after 4 weeks, but it's just a 4 week challenge for myself, because I want to do it. All I'm going to do is wake up 5 extra minutes or 10 extra minutes, read my Bible and pray. Then I'm going to have a liter bottle. Let me get it. Yeah, just a bottle like this, and it is 1 liter. If you don't believe me, check. Yeah, 1 liter, and I'm just going to drink this every day. And also, this helps, because like, they said that you need to drink a liter of water a day minimum, and I love water, but sorry, water, but I'm too lazy to go and get it from the tap, so whatever drinks I just get it. But this I can always carry with me, just fill it every day, and I probably finish this like easily, so I might just drink 2 liters a day. And also I have a sticker right here. I got this for 80p. Two for 80p from Wilkinson. Just gonna do 250 skips every day I get back from work. So that is, wake up 5-10 minutes, read my Bible, pray. During the day, drink this whole bottle of water, maybe more. Come back from work, maybe like late before I'm going to sleep, do 250 skips of this. So we'll see how that goes. Hopefully I do it. And I'll just record a diary for you guys as I was going. If any of you want to do this with me, like, is good for you if you want to renew your mind, want to draw closer to God, want to, you know, become, you know, just take care of yourself. You can do this too. Just post a video response to this and film your diary. Like, just film a clip every day of how it went, if you did it. Obviously, you're going to miss it sometimes, you know, but as long as you try to do it, it becomes part of your routine and you're focusing on yourself more and, you know, just cleansing your body and things like that. So, post a video response to this and tell me your journey. And at the end of the 4 weeks, I'll just let you know how I feel, how it went, things like that. So anyway, have a blessed day and God bless and peace.